1,000 coronavirus deaths. The state also reported 724 new coronavirus cases out of nearly 13,600 tests. The state's total case count is more than 61,000. And here's a breakdown of cases in our local counties. Milwaukee County officials report more than 21,000 cases.